by Jacqueline Kennedy on the opening of the Kennedy Center. And the next thing I will play is the jig from Bach's Partita No. 2 in D minor. And the six sonatas and partitas by Bach were written in 1720, and they weren't published until 1802, and they weren't famous until Joseph Joachim started playing them, and then finally they kind of took hold. And now they're some of the most famous indie violin repertoire. So here is the jig from Bach's Partita No. 2 in D minor.